Hi, this short video shows you how to find the classes you're looking for using Whatcom's online class schedule search. Using basic search, you can search by quarter, by department, course number, course title, the category the course falls into in Whatcom's degree requirements. If the quarter isn't showing the quarter you're looking for, you can open this menu choose a different quarter. The same thing is true for the department. If the department isn't showing the department you're interested in, you can open this menu that shows all the departments in alphabetical order and choose a different department. Course number and course title are optional, although if there's a specific course you're looking for, you can put those in. Designator means the category, all the categories of courses that apply to degree requirements at Whatcom Community College, such as diversity studies, humanities, oral communication skills, and so forth. If you'd like to see the whole variety of class statuses, including classes with wait lists and full classes, leave this box alone. Otherwise, if you want to see only open classes, check this box. When you've made your selections, click Search. This brings up a page that shows information about each course on its own line. The first thing you'll see on the left is the quarter. That allows you to check to make sure you're looking at the right classes. Then the four-digit item number. The item number is an important piece of information for registration, so as you're choosing your classes, be sure to make a note of each one's item number. Moving across the column, you'll see the course number, in this case, Anthropology 100, the section code, in this case, A, the number of credits, the course's status, the title of the course, the days and times that the course meets, the type of instruction, the room where the course meets, the instructor's name. And finally, at the far right, you come to a link for details. Click the details link. On the details page for this course, you'll see some information you've already seen, including the department and course number, the section code, the item number, the schedule and room and instructor, but also some new information such as the number of seats available. In this case, 22 out of 35 seats are still available and no one is currently on a waiting list for this course. Below that, you'll see the course description, including any prerequisites. In this case, there are no prerequisites for this course. You'll also see the codes that indicate what degree requirements this course meets. It is a social science course that meets a requirement in global studies and sustainability studies. And below that, you'll see information about required books and materials. So that's all it takes. Good luck finding the courses you need, and have a great quarter.